Hello, welcome back to another TechSpaces Laboratory video. This is an experimental video and not just a normal technology review because this is an Amazon refurbished MacBook Pro. So it's gonna be kind of an experiment to see if this computer is actually good or not in terms of the refurbishment state. So let's get this thing opened. So, as you can see, this is an Amazon renewed product. A bunch of information here. And here we go. All right, first impressions of the refurbishment quality. The box is dented here. It doesn't look as clean as a normal Apple box would, but this is refurbished, so it's fine in terms of that. It's taped with some normal Scotch tape here instead of Apple's plastic wrapping, which also shows that this is refurbished. So let's get into the box. I got the 10-core CPU M1 Pro with 1 terabyte of storage. All right, first thing I notice is that there's no plastic wrap or the paper wrap that Apple now uses. There's no paper wrap covering the computer. And there's some smudges on the computer, but that really should not affect performance in any way. All the accessories seem to be new, which is good. Let's get to this computer in a second. We have our braided MagSafe 3 to USB-C cable. Okay, we have our pamphlets. And there are black Apple stickers this year. Pretty nice compared to silver Apple stickers that we used to get every year. So this should be 96 watts. Yeah, 96 watts. So. Okay, it did. Booting up for the first time. I'm coming to this computer from this old MacBook, this old generation MacBook.
macOS contains a built-in screen reader called VoiceOver. If you know how to use VoiceOver, press Command F5 now to turn it on and set up your Mac.
What?
Okay, no VoiceOver.
Well, no, that's the learner.
Oh, no. As I was saying, I'm coming from this computer, I'm coming to this computer from an old generation MacBook, which only has a 60Hz display. So this computer has a 120Hz display, and you can really tell it by just moving the mouse around. And obviously you can't see this on camera because my camera only records in 60fps, but you can really tell. The mouse moves really, really smoothly. And first time in the desktop. So the notch is quite apparent. Actually, not that much with this dark background, but the notch is there. So overall, during my use, I haven't really seen any problems with this computer. The keyboard feels really nice to type on. Touchpad has proper haptic feedback. The lid is pretty good. The hinge is barely used. Does not have a lot of screen bend. And there are no scratches around the computer. In our full review, and I'm gonna do some benchmarks, see really how good it is compared to like a brand new out-of-box M1 Pro computer. So stay tuned for that. Subscribe, like, and comment on this video. I'll see you in the next one.